Aurora, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Aurora, Almighty God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, has freed you from sin and given you a new birth. By this water and the Holy Spirit, I join you to his people and now anoint you with the chrism of salvation as Christ was anointed priest, prophet and king, unto eternal life. Amen. Heavens and God of heavens, this light is entrusted to you to be kept burning brightly so that your children, enlightened by Christ, may walk always as a child of the light, and persevering in the faith, may run to meet the Lord when he comes with all the saints in the heavenly world. And now, these children reborn through baptism are now called children of God, for so indeed they are. Through confirmation, they will receive the fullness of the Holy Spirit, and approaching the altar of the Lord, they will share the table of his sacrifice, and will call upon God as Father in the midst of the church. Now in their name, and in the spirit of adoption as sons and daughters, which we all have received, let us pray together as Jesus taught us. Together, our Father.
Amen.
So if you can extend your hands toward the mothers. The Lord God Almighty, through His Son, born of the Virgin Mary, brings joy to Christian mothers as the hope of eternal life shines forth upon their children. May graciously bless the mothers of these children so that as they now give thanks for the gift of their children, they may always be united with her in thanksgiving. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. We will also pray for the fathers, so extend your hand to them too. May the Lord God Almighty, the giver of life both in heaven and on earth, bless the fathers of these children, so that together with their wives, may they run forth an example and prove to be the first witnesses of the faith in their children, in Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. And the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you all, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Our celebration is ended, and I have the greatest joy to present to you the newest members in our Christian community, Aurora.
Comes you so. May good fortune find your doorway. May the bluebird tears be spilled. May old acquaintance me remember, and your cup of kindness filled, and may you always be a dreamer. May your wildest dream come true. May you find someone